If I could write you a song to make you fall in love, I would already have.
Hi, I'm Brett.
And I'm Mark.
And welcome to CSPN. City Girls Soccer has a semifinal match at Sanger. Boys Tennis is playing Independence. Varsity Baseball and JV Baseball have the Terrio Tournament. And Varsity Softball is at Clovis West.
Thursday is the start of the CIF State Wrestling Championships. Congratulations to Gracie Lane, Simon Sanchez, Kevin Moana, and Justin Vesway for making it this far.
On Friday, baseball still has the Terrio Tournament. It will be the second day of the State Wrestling Championships. Track is at the Liberty Time Trials, and boys tennis is at Golden Valley. We'll see you guys next time on CSPN.
Hey, freshmen. This Friday, during lunch, we're going to have cornhole and music out in the quad.
Hey, juniors. We also will be having spikeball and cornhole out there in the quad. Hope to see you there. Hawks out.
Alrighty, guys. Time for round two.
We have our rally this Friday. We messed up first time by announcing team names. We're not going to do the same mistake again, so we'll be announcing our team names at the rally.
All you guys need to know is that underclassmen will be wearing red and upperclassmen will be wearing pink.
Peace out.
See y'all there.
Your highbrow, switching your walk, and you don't even look when you pass by, but you don't know the way that you look when your steps make that much noise. Shh, I got you all figured out. You need everyone's eyes just to feel seen behind your makeup. Nobody knows who you even are. Who do you think that you are? You got no doubt, but we all see you got your head in the clouds. If I could write you a song to make you fall in love, I would already have you up under my arm. I used up all of my tricks. I hope that you like this, but you probably won't. You think you're cooler than me. You got designer shades just to hide your face, and you wear them around like you're cooler than me.